The Bureau of Standards has been on the spotlight, with Parliament summoning the institution several times to the Public Investment Committee to shed light on how the PVOC services have been procured. One of the controversial PVOC tender was the enlargement tenders for inspection of general goods and used motor vehicles, which the agency advertised in December 2019 to bring in more inspection firms, yet KEBS had ongoing contracts. Citizen